the birth of Jesus.
married Joseph. Joseph was a carpenter. Mary and Joseph traveled to Bethlehem. There were many people in Bethlehem. There was no room for Mary and Joseph. Joseph and Mary slept in a stable. That night the baby was born. Mary and Joseph named him Jesus. Mary and Joseph loved him.